अर्जुन संपत।
Arjun Rampal was back in the NCB offices today as he continues to face questioning related to a case involving banned substances. Arjun Rampal, who remains under investigation by the NCB, arrived for questioning at the NCB headquarters today. Arjun and his partner Gabriella first came under the NCB scanner when Gabriella's brother was arrested for allegedly possessing and distributing banned substances. Arjun has already undergone 7 hours of questioning, but it seems that this ordeal is unlikely to end soon. The actor and his partner have been questioned at least twice before in relation to her brother's arrest and the banned medication that was found in their home. Last week, when fresh summons were sent to him, Arjun had asked for a week's time to appear before the NCB क्योंकि उन्हें कुछ personal issues sort out करने थे. But it seems that people started spreading rumors about Arjun having left the country to escape questioning. Arjun took to social media and denied the charges, stating कि वो India में ही है. The actor wrote, "Very much in the country, in fact, just doing promotions for nail polish. I guess some news channels have become travel agents. LOL, hashtag fake news." After Gabriella's brother was arrested allegedly with banned substances in his possession, the NCB had also conducted a raid in Arjun's home and reportedly seized electronic gadgets and medication, which is restricted under the NDPS Act. लेकिन अर्जुन ने रिस्ट्रिक्टेड मेडिकेशन के प्रिस्क्रिप्शंस प्रोवाइड किए एंड आफ्टर 7 hours ऑफ इंटरोगेशन ही वॉज अलाउड टू लीव. बट इट सीम्स द एजेंसी इज स्टिल ट्राइंग टू सी इफ अर्जुन कैन शेड एनी लाइट इन गैब्रियलास ब्रदर्स केस और ऑफर देम इंफॉर्मेशन रिलेटेड टू द नेक्सस बिटवीन पेडलर्स ऑफ बैंड सब्सटेंसेस एंड सेलिब्रिटी क्लाइंट्स दैट बिगैन आफ्टर सुशांत सिंह राजपूत्स डिमाइज. Here's hoping they catch a breakthrough soon and the CBI too is able to finally close their case and offer some answers to Sushant's fans and his family.